As Ghalib said, Admi ko bhi mayassar nahi insa hona. She could have jolly well be sitting comfortably, but this sensitive soul is working with the oppressed classes. She had her doctorate from Moscow State University in Russian literature. She's a linguist, has been teaching at the School of Foreign Languages in JNU, has been a journalist, writing for Hindustan Times, India.